Yes. So bad. What he gave us. Tapping my foot, guys. Is it bad to decorate a tree, guys? Hello, everybody. I'm hearing so many different things, you know. I've been decorating trees with my kids and my mom since I've been little. This is my mom's. Her and my aunt are the ones that got me. Thank the Lord that my daughter and I had put some of our stuff in containers, and it was in the room and in the shed in plastic containers, and it didn't get ruined. These are old. You can't hardly find these. That has a little nose on it. That was my mom's. My son and I. Yeah, that was after one of my many, many surgeries. I almost died. God so loved the world. Praise God. I don't know if I like that on there. This one too, guys. It's got a little corn nose. Praise God. Praise God. Guys, if I keep myself in silence, the Prince of the Air sneaks up on me. Hold on. Oh my gosh, this song will make me cry, guys. Imagine. Hold on, guys. Okay. I know it's okay to cry. Mom used to love this song. And then she had that afterlife experience, kind of heavy, guys, you know? It's a pretty view, huh, guys? Oh, Jesus. What? In your presence, is will I fall? Hallelujah. Get on. Enough of that, guys. Hold on a second. Let me get myself together for a minute. I don't know, guys. Gotta hear it. Sing hallelujah. Yeah. Get all I can only imagine. Woo. I can only imagine. Thank you, Lord. This will I fall. Hallelujah. To get off, no imagine. The birds don't want to be on film today, guys. They like the music, though. It's my west sky, guys. Straight up. A little birdie just flew by. That's going south. I see you right there. I do. Hold on, guys. Get over here, Meenu. That's why the birds don't want to come down. Do forever worship you. That's what I plan to do, guys. Oh, I do, guys. For real. have to or I'll lose my mind.
Yes, ma'am.
I like a lot of K-Love songs, guys. I do. In fact, my poor ass self, that's the only way I can tithe. And I don't, you know, now, what, they're trying to stop worship and singing? I don't think so. It's not going to happen out of this bird's mouth. And I'm talking about me, Mama Bird. That's how I'm going to say it right now. Me, Kimberly. My born name. Kimberly Monique Borrell. I'm not ashamed to be a sky watcher. I've had many, many last names because I've been married. Is it four or five times? I do not even know. That's horrible, huh? Yeah, sure have been. Been blessed to have this view, guys. You know, won't be here long, though. But blessed to have this view right now. Oh, look what I just found. It's blending in with the blue. But most would say, no, it's just a plane. God bless y'all, guys. I wanted to read something out of Ephesians. My video's getting long now. Hold on a second. I mean, it's like I just had church with y'all on the radio. I cry in between and pray to the Lord at the same time. And they're just... It was cold over here, guys. 33 degrees. I'm in Southwest Louisiana. Yes, I am. Hold on, guys. Thanks to Chris Utter. Thank you, sister. Ephesians 6:10. The whole armor of God. A final word. Be strong with the Lord's mighty power. Put on all of God's armor so that you will be able to stand firm against all strategies and tricks of the devil. For we are not fighting against people made of flesh and blood, but against the evil rulers and authorities of the unseen world, against those mighty powers of darkness who rule this world, and against wicked spirits in the heavenly realms. Use every piece of God's armor to resist the enemy in the time of evil, so that after the battle you will still be standing firm. Stand your ground, putting on the sturdy belt of truth and the body of armor of God's righteousness. Hallelujah, Father, thank you for shoes. Put on the peace that comes from the good news so that you will be fully prepared in every battle. You will need faith as your shield to stop the fiery arrows aimed at you by Satan. I think everyone that believes in the Lord has arrows shooting at them right now. I know I did. Look, my house is gone. Everything I owned is gone. I love birds, but I don't worship them. Sure don't. Put on salvation as your helmet and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Pray at all times and on every occasion in the power of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Look at this, guys. That's not normal. I wonder if I could do it with my... Yeah, that was my mama's. I'm going to say that again. Pray at all times and on every occasion in the power of the Holy Spirit. Stay alert and be persistent in your prayers for all Christians everywhere. And pray for me too. Ask God to give me the right words as I boldly explain God's secret plan that the good news is for the Gentiles too. I am in chains now for preaching this message as God's ambassador, but pray that I will keep on speaking boldly for him as I should. I want to say that was Paul, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure, but I want to say it was. God bless y'all, guys. Look at all them little finches, guys. Aren't they the cutest? My daughter and I, and some people we love, we went on vacation a few years back to Tennessee. And that's the only vacation she's ever really been on. And my son missed it. My oldest daughter, he knows, has her own family. But we went with people we love. In fact, it's the people we're living at right now, momentarily. And went to Tennessee and had a bunch of little finches just like this in the cages in Tennessee. That was right after that big old fire in Tennessee. Sure was. It was a bad fire. God bless y'all guys. And I'm praying for everyone that's in lockdown, all my subs, all my brothers and sisters in Christ, all sky watchers, all sky fighters, anyone that has eyes to see. God bless y'all. Y'all stay strong. Prayer warriors, let's keep praying, and truth or sky watchers, let's keep uniting. And I think I just said it twice. And today is, hold on, December 17th, Thursday, and it's 10:50 a.m. in the morning. God bless y'all.